welcome to the annual Ferris Mausoleum opening. We do this the Thursday before Memorial Day every year, and this is the History Task Force, who is they caretake for the mausoleum along with the physical plant. And every year we come just to make sure that it's all set for Memorial Day. We make sure the urns are beautifully planted and that the mausoleum is clean and ready for visitors. It was constructed for the Ferris family. Our founders, Woodbridge and Helen, are both interred here, along with their sons Phelps and Carleton. And Carleton's wife Marguerite is here. It's interesting, there is one empty crypt here, and we don't know exactly what Woodbridge and Helen were thinking to do with that, but it's really very profound. I find it profound to come to the mausoleum and to actually be able to kneel down and place your hand in to know that Woodbridge Ferris is there. It's an amazing connection to make. Their philosophy has endured all the way to today. They brought the hands-on philosophy of education to Ferris. It's also, I think, amazing to know that we have such prestigious people here. Woodbridge Ferris was governor of Michigan, and he was also a state senator. He passed away while he was a senator in Washington, D.C., and he was sent to Big Rapids, where he wanted that was his final resting place, and that was his wish to be here. And we have this prestigious citizen here who has influenced the entire city. There are so many people here at Highland View Cemetery that are here because of Woodbridge and Helen. And it's an amazing thing to know, and we always love to share it. And if you would like to visit it, we always invite you to come the Thursday before Memorial Day. We always have it open. And we want to thank everyone that came today.